Okay, here's how to change the robot arm. You will need to take these four screws off. And then take this off from here. Then you should have the new robot arm here. There's three cables inside. So this one, which have two, is bigger cable, other are small. This one is on the first, the top, and this small head is in the middle. The other one is on the bottom. This one is all small cable. All small cable. Okay, it's very easy, just four screws. And after you fix it, to tighten the screw again. That's all.